Arthritis is a joint disease in which there is inflammation inside the joint. And the symptoms of these are mild pain in the beginning, then pain increases slowly. And the cause of the problem is biomechanical. Biomechanical means in which way patient works day to day. Those patients who put more weight on the knee, they usually suffer with osteoarthritis. Actually, arthritis is of many types. This could be rheumatoid arthritis, plain, simple osteoarthritis, any gouty arthritis, septic arthritis, any type, tubercular arthritis even. So, that is a matter of investigation. Which arthritis is this? And according to the type of arthritis, which is the problem? And we should take care of cartilage by taking nutritious food, vitamins, minerals, etc. And we should take calcium also, especially in those patients who are 45 plus, we should always take calcium and vitamins. So,